Starting the game, Yonkers will defend the north goal, Tigers will defend the south goal. Today's officials, Ralph Capazzi and James Donahue. Bulldogs and Tigers, it is now game time. Tigers goal scored by number 22, Ricky Strobel. Assist to number 23, Alex Spista.
Come on, boy! Get it, Jay! Come on!
Tigers goal, scored by number 11, Angel Schmieder.
Let's go, boy!
Assist to number 22, Ricky Strobel.
Let's go!
The winner of today's game between number 10 seeded Yonkers and number 7 seeded White Plains will move on to the Section 1 Class A quarterfinal. The winner will play on Tuesday at number 2 seeded Mamaroneck.
Go away! Stand! Stand!
scored by number 11, Aiden Schmieder. Luke Sharrett. Tigers goal scored by number four, Luke Saris. Assist to number 22, Ricky Strobel. Under 1 minute, first quarter. Thank you. This game will advance to the Section 1 Class A quarterfinal round, and the next game would be played Tuesday at number 2 seed.
Thank you. can. I knew as soon as I was ground.
Thank you.
Yonkers goal, scored by number 7, Mikey Grulon. Penalty to number 10, Diego Vera, 2 minutes. Thank you. Under 1 minute first half. 2023, Alex Spista. Sister number 5, Eddie Ryan. Tigers goal scored by number 26, Isaiah Golner. By number 5, Eddie Ryan.
Fourteen!
13, Eric Johnson. Number 17, Jaden Tan. Yonkers penalty to number 34, Xavier Marsham. 1 minute slash.
I really want to like that.
James Hand. 1 minute. Yonkers penalty to number 16, Adrian Parker. 1 minute. Tigers penalty to number 2, Barry Perrette. Technical foul, 30 seconds. Double penalty to White Plains, number 12, Michael Nicholson, 2 minutes total. Third quarter. under 1 minute. Quarterfinals. That game will be Tuesday at Mamaroneck. I want to thank everyone for your attendance here today, and thanks for your support all season long for Section 1 Boys Lacrosse. Please drive carefully. Please arrive home safely. Thank you, everyone.